The sacred ceremony of the God of Fertility unfolds before the eyes of white men. The priestess, impervious to anyone's presence, calm, determined, and completely fearless, approaches the snake god's cave, bearing a symbolical offering of fruit to placate his wrath. What strange spell she weaves to lure this giant king of all snakes out of his lair, no one knows.